Uh-oh,
the Outsiders! The Outsiders, Kevin Nash in the ring. Here comes Scott Hall. What more do they want?
Blocked by Sid. Look at Sid, he's doing okay. He's being double teamed, and if you count Paige, triple teamed. Big boot for Scott Hall. Don't turn your back on Nash.
Oh, he did. Sid Vicious and Kevin Nash will do battle at Starrcade. Who is the master of the powerbomb? We'll find out in Washington. But Sid would just as soon wait. Chris Benoit!
Hey, Sid's got backup. The Canadian Crippler just hit the ring. That evens things up.
Chris Benoit is taking care of Kevin Nash. But remember, it's still 3-on-2. DDP lurking around the ring somewhere. Oh, Jeff Jarrett! Like 3-on-2 wasn't enough. Jeff Jarrett now just raking the eyes, reading in the right hands on Benoit.
And that confirms our earlier suspicion about the chosen one, Jeff Jarrett, and the unholy alliance with the Outsiders. Jarrett, Hall, and Nash are all on the same page.
Jeff Jarrett is scheduled to face Goldberg later on, but Bret Hart's in the ring. Bret Hart taking care of Jeff Jarrett. Oh, man, some right hands laid in tight. There goes Kevin Nash. Bret Hart, the world champion, clearing house of just about everybody in the ring.
Fighting off all three men, Jarrett, Hall, and Nash.
It's Benoit and Hall. They will meet at Starrcade. Nash and Sid, they will meet up. Now security filling the ring, trying to separate. There goes Diamond Dallas Page. He's had enough. We've still got a matchup left with Goldberg and Jeff Jarrett. How are we ever going to get order restored here?
Well, we need security. We need WCW officials to get these six men, or at least five of the six, to the back so that Jarrett can wrestle Goldberg.
Security. The ring filling with referees. Oh, it's so difficult to maintain control with these monsters, behemoths in the ring.
Boy, they're not having any luck at all. Nobody wants to leave the ring, and the battle continues
all night long. So what I suggest they do in the main event tonight with Goldberg and Jarrett, make it a lumberjack match. Let them govern themselves. If they want to kill each other, that's fine by me. But as for myself, as for the other referees, and as for security in the ring, we're out of here right now.
What?
Hang on!
You gotta be kidding!
Nick Patrick, senior referee, just called a strike! There they go! And there they go!
And here comes Goldberg!
Oh, he sees a fight!
The opening that the powers that be were looking for. Referees, security out, they sent creative control, but here comes the man!
Goldberg is in the ring. Goldberg wiped out Scott Hall, wiped out Kevin Nash. That's the two men who are supposed to be in the ring. Jarrett and Goldberg, Jarrett goes out. Out goes Patrick, out goes Gerald. Look at Goldberg. He, Bret Hart, Chris Benoit, and Sid Vicious just cleared house.
And the four of them are standing tall. Jarrett in retreat. You're going the wrong way, pal. You've got a match with Goldberg.
Wait a minute.
What's that? That's Piper's music.
It certainly is. The newest referee in World Championship Wrestling.
The icon turned official. Rowdy Roddy Piper is headed towards the ring.
And he's got a mic.
I am a referee. The powers to be made me a referee. This is the WCW. Damn it, I'm sick and tired of it. You guys are going to fight tonight. I'll tell you what. You get the ring. Lumberjack. I want you guys out.
Lumberjack match.
Lumberjack. You out. Lumberjack. You out. You out. Lumberjack. You guys, Lumberjack. They come your way. Beat him up. Throw
no part of this one, but blocking the aisle.
Who's that?
That's the defensive front line of the Green Bay Packers. The American football team.
The National Football League Green Bay Packers. They've changed Jarrett's mind.
There will be absolutely no getting through that wall blocking the aisle. Oh, Dustin Rhodes.
Yeah, for good measure, Dustin Rhodes is going to bring him into the ring.
And it's on. Goldberg and Jarrett, Roddy Piper, the guest referee in a lumberjack match. He almost decapitated Jarrett.
Goldberg goes airborne. Shoulder block just leveled him. Cover.
Is it over this
quickly? Count, Piper, count.
Piper double clutched on that count. That may have been a three.
That hesitation may have cost Goldberg.
Goldberg sets Jarrett. Oh, man, what a forearm blow to the jaw. caught him right in the temple, shoots him across, into the ropes, sunset flip from Jeff Jarrett, but what balance, what agility from Goldberg, lateral press, hooks the far leg, no, two count.
Beautiful try by Goldberg, that one fluid move off the series of right hands, the float over, the attempt at the pin, Goldberg quickly to his feet, right, left, and another right to the middle.
Goldberg, with everything he's got, dismantling Jeff Jarrett, he caught it. Float out escape attempt by Jeff. Oh! Corkscrew power slam. Down goes Jarrett.
Drove him to the canvas with authority. He's gonna pin him?
He should. Lateral press. Hooks the far leg again. Piper. That's a fairly slow. Benoit. Brett. Sid. Grin of control. It's breaking down one more time on Nitro.
Goldberg lost his focus. And now all the Lumberjacks are battling. Where's Jarrett at?
Somewhere, Jeff Jarrett. Oh, wait a second, I see him. He's in the ring with a chair. He just clubbed Goldberg in the head and the back. Two shots with a steel chair. Jarrett's gonna win it.
Piper never saw it.
He did not. Jarrett is gonna get the pinfall on Goldberg. Roddy Piper never saw Jeff Jarrett with a chair.
He's gonna beat Goldberg. The chosen one is gonna beat him.
The powers that be, no! Goldberg powers out at two. The powers that be had a plan that backfired. They underestimated the pain-loving Goldberg.
It's almost as if he thrives on pain.
Jarrett shoots him across. Oh, the knee into the gut. Knocked him goofy. Knocked him right into next week. And Kevin Nash, that's not going to help. Oh, Nash denying it. Blatantly lying.
Look at Goldberg stalking his prey. Looks like he's setting up for the spear.
He is. Jeff Jarrett, don't stand up. Oh, that's a mistake. Wait a minute.
Hey, Kevin Nash hooked him.
Kevin Nash broke up the spear and Jeff Jarrett with a back elbow. Make it two. Over the top. Oh, man, hard on the apron. And now the outsiders in creative control, putting it to Goldberg.
Bret Hart's got the title belt.
Bret Hart's World Heavyweight Championship belt. Piper's back is turned off. He spun Jarrett around into the spear from Goldberg. Perfect timing. And Goldberg, does he know what he's done? Oh, yeah. He's going to follow it up with a jackhammer.
Combination of the title belt to the face from Bret Hart, the spear from Goldberg, and now it's time for the jackhammer.
And the odds are even outside the ring. The spear followed by this one. That is the jackhammer. Up and down and down stays Jarrett. There's the count from Piper. It's over.
Goldberg did it. Spear and jackhammer with an assist from Bret Hart.
For Hollywood Mike today, I'm Scott Hudson. We'll see you next week right here on Nitro.